The results speak for themselves.
The worst toxic algae crisis in Florida's modern history.
The results speak for themselves.
800,000 Floridians denied health coverage.
The results speak for themselves.
$1.3 billion cut in education.
The results speak for themselves.
Gave donors secret contracts after Hurricane Irma, costing taxpayers $30 million. Made over $500 million as governor and hid it.
The results speak for themselves.
They sure do. Rick Scott, you just can't trust him.
I'm Bill Nelson, and I approve this message.